but its starting price of $178,000 was just out of reach? Well, Rezvani has a new model for the budget-minded tank shopper, the Tank V6. As we mentioned a few weeks ago when we wrote about the tank, it's basically a Jeep Wrangler that's had a ton, or two, of work done, including the addition of a 6.4-liter V8. We mentioned at the time that American Expedition Vehicles, AEV, would charge you over $30,000 for the engine and its installation alone. And sure enough, stepping back from the V8 knocks $32,000 off the starting price, the V6 model starts at $146,000. The 3.6-liter V6 makes 285 horsepower and 260 pound-feet of torque, and Rezvani says it gets 25 miles per gallon and is built for everyday urban life. For everyday urban warfare, but in every other respect, it's the same tank, with the same looks of a military vehicle that made it with a supercar, and the same on-demand 4x4 and off-road capabilities. And it has the same options list that includes FLIR thermal night vision, bulletproof glass, and military-grade run flat tires. It also has the option for ballistic armor, with a fuel tank, floor pan and radiator sheath and tether against any ice you may encounter. Oh, and you can also gear up with blinding lights, strobe lights and attack dispenser to baffle and incapacitate your enemies. And you might as well throw in for the gas masks as well. All while coddled in leather seats and a suede headliner. The Rezvani Tank V6 debuts at SEMA and can be ordered through the Rezvani website.